Today's game is Conflux. This is a fantasy turn-based RPG for the PC. As always, if you are interested in the game, the download link can be found in the video description. Character customization is always a nice touch. Some type of visual or audio clues for the disturbance would have been good to have before the first scene loads. Long story short, we have been chosen by the God of Wisdom to do some chores for him. Combat so far is not too bad. There are no health bars, which is interesting. And we have a limited move pool at least to start out. This will be interesting. A caster enemy. It seems if you move too much you can't also attack. I'm just letting all these enemies get free shots because of the movement thing. Also, the golem having limited charges on his moves is awful. That was a quick round. After the first death, players should start at this point and not have to go through the initial build up again. That was a much quicker fight. Played more aggressively. Friendly fire is a thing. The lack of a tutorial and the difficult second or third fights make this one rough to get into. Perhaps some type of heads up on fights that are potentially dangerous would be a good addition. As always, like and subscribe, and I will see you on the next video.